What's up, everybody? Today I'm back with another video, and today I'm gonna be making some hidden underground forts. So let's get right into it. So I just found the first spot. It is actually the same thing here. It's not like that hidden, but look, these come out. I'm gonna take out all these shelves. These, I'm gonna leave that. Maybe no, I can't take that out. It's doubled. But let's go. This is gonna be insane. You're a rock star. Get the show on. Get paid.
And they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media man beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin.
So, as you just saw in the time lapse, this bottom one, it's doubled and it's really hard to move. This top one, from the others, I like lifted it up. But there's these hinges here. So I'm trying to get these things out maybe. So there's already one down here. I don't know how, but I'm trying to get those out because then it can fall back and I can get them out. Well, honestly, with this one, I might need someone to come help because, honestly, if I let that go, it's gonna come crashing. So I'll check back when I get them. So I just got the things out. It looks amazing. Let me just step in here, though. Dude, so got head on. Not gonna be really able to see in here until I get some lights. Come on, close. This is insane. So, first thing, I'm gonna get some lights in. I've got some LEDs.
I said, yep, what a concept. I could use a little fuel myself, and we could all use a little
putting up the lights here. It's plugged in here. Down. We got it all situated up in here. Let's jump in here. Close the doors. I'm still a bit trying to figure out how to get these lights to fit here. So I'm gonna go get some decorations and I shall be back. So I just hung up this epic poster. I got some putty and not all you know, huge Broncos fan. I did the same thing in my room. I'll show you this after the vid. Oh, as a wall background, I'm just gonna stick these guys all around in here, dude. We got Manuel Sanders season tickets, Chris Harris Jr., probably one of the best cornerbacks right now. Monty Barr, he's retired, I'm pretty sure. Monty Barr here. Philip Lindsay, Von Miller. Von Miller is injured right now, so. Monty Barr is really good. Lindsay, I'm gonna save a bit of this. Philip Lindsay, he's been insane. He just came back from a turf toe injury. But that's not all I've got. I've got some good stuff. I've got a hot dog pillow. I've got a blanket. And I've got some squishmallows to start us off here. Get this hot dog pillow in here. I'm gonna put that in last. Let's get this blanket in here. So, have some nice place to sit, just chill. Can't really see behind the squishmallow. I'm gonna put the squishmallows down. I'm gonna have one down by my feet. Ooh. Then we got the hot dog pillow. It's hard to see what I'm doing down here. I'll show you in a sec. But I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna grab some more stuff. So I've got a genius idea, boys. I'll be right back. I've got it right here. Just so y'all see if this works. If this works, this is gonna be insane. No way! I can actually stick my snacks onto the wall. No actual way. I need all this stuff. I told you this stuff's my favorite sticking putty. Now you guys know why. Dude, Skittles! And then we've got chips on the way. I doubt it's gonna hold a whole Perrier. So I'm probably just gonna keep that down here, but let's hang up my chips up the way. Let's get some more putty. Come on, buddy. This is actually really insane. Is that sick? Will that stick? Let's go. That is insane! Dude, that is really amazing. Oh, I've got more. Peppermint Patty. Patty! Things down here. Yogurt Peppermint Patty. This is amazing. So I'm gonna go put a few more things and I'll be right back. I literally just finished it. It is insane. So for the final reveal, let me open it here. Dude, that is insane. Look at that and tell me it's not insane. Oh my gosh, I gotta get in here. I'm in here. Close up the doors here. So thanks so much for watching. I think I'm gonna end the video here. Didn't do the other because my other idea didn't really work out, but if I can get this to 50 likes, I will do another one of these videos and maybe add on to this. I don't know. But anyway, make sure to like and subscribe, please. And thanks for watching. See you in the next one. I'm actually in the fort right now. Plenty of room. Look, we got York Skittles back there. All that. Let's get down here. Oh, dude, I'm actually sitting currently in the fort. Let me find my Perrier. Where is it? Dude, I got Perrier back here. So this is insane.